Hello and welcome to Fixall. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install one page browser for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for one page browser. As you can see, this is one page browser. Open it. Click Get. Now it's downloading. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Click open. So that's how to download and install one page browser for Windows. Thanks for watching.